Let's step through the test lab guide for setting up the base configuration in Microsoft Azure. The base configuration in Azure Test Lab Guide, or TLG, creates a standard infrastructure upon which other TLGs can build. This base configuration uses virtual machines running Windows Server 2012 R2 that are hosted in Azure Infrastructure Services. The base configuration in Azure is the foundation for other Azure TLG stacks. For example, the SharePoint Server 2013 and Azure TLG stack extends the base configuration for a three-tier farm and then leverages a set of existing TLGs to demonstrate authentication, social networking, and permissions. Before we get started, you need to know that virtual machines in Azure incur an ongoing monetary cost when they are running, which is billed against your subscription. To minimize the cost, you can quickly create your test lab, demonstrate the needed functionality, then delete the virtual machines. Or shut down your virtual machines when you don't need them. Now, let's build it out. In step one, you create the virtual lab environment in Azure with the Azure Management Portal. You create a virtual network named Test Lab containing a single subnet named CorpNet. You also create a cloud service that will contain the virtual machines and a storage account used for the virtual machine VHD files and an extra disk for the domain controller. In step two, you use the Azure Management Portal to create a new virtual machine named DC1. You then configure it with an additional data disk, as an ADDS domain controller for the corp.contoso.com domain, as a DNS server, and then add a user 1 account. In step 3, you create a new virtual machine named app1. You join it to the domain, then install the web server IIS server role, and configure it as a file server. In step 4, you create a new virtual machine named client1 and join it to the domain. You then verify access to the web and file share resources on app1. You are now ready to try additional TLGs, or use this as a simplified intranet for application development and testing, or for demonstrating cloud configurations and scenarios with Office 365 or other Azure services. For more information about TLGs for Azure, go to the Azure Test Lab portal at aka.ms/aztlgs. Also visit microsoft.com/testlabguides.